I'm pleased to get up and keep my arm.